Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andrew Waatz and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this. In this YouTube tutorial we're going to show you how you can find your user name. So I will show this in my new account and also in my old account, because it's different. Sometimes it says user, sometimes if you have a newer account it will say channel. So to do this, log into your account, make sure you are in my channel mode. So this is one of my old accounts, and you just go to the web browser. And here you find /upload WordPress. So after /, you will find this one, upload WordPress. So this one is your username in your YouTube account. And if you have a newer account like this one, just go to my channel and go to the web browser, you will find that it says /. So after /, you will find this number that are your username. So this is how you find your username in a new account and in an old account. And don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also visit my site waatz.com, and we will see you in the next video. So take care and bye.